This is what's left of the Sears at Witham Mall. By the way, I'm King Chuck, and what's going on is I'm at Witham Mall in Grand Rapids. Woodland is currently going under a massive renovation. What's going on is Sears is going to be demolished. It closed earlier this year, and they're going to replace it with a $100 million renovation. This mall opened in 1968 with Sears and JCPenney's, which is on the other side of Macy's, in 1968. And it only had 50 stores. And then what happened was Woodland expanded over the years. I gotta kind of keep this clandestine because here's the security guy right now. Lots of security in the small. Now, I shot a video of this last week, and unfortunately, I accidentally erased it, so I'm gonna shoot another one here. And I actually downloaded an app on my phone, so I can shoot this with the screen off. So, this is a home by Preet. And there she is, the old Sears Von Maur, upcoming fall 2019. More modern, more amenities, more restaurants, more stores. Legend Sports and Games is an old Walden Books, and I want to show you this. This is kind of cool. They never took down the old paneling. People reading. That was so amazing. Payless Shoes will eventually leave this mall, and it will become something else. Toy Shelf used to be a KB. There's Legends, the old Walden Books. Lots of high-end stores here at this mall. This used to be Sleeping Tiger. Used to be a Suncoast. Those pretzels has two locations here. Forever 21 is pretty big. I never saw this table here before. This is kind of new. The last time I was here, this is. Phone charging station. That's kind of unique. They really. This Hollister was a Abercrombie & Fitch. Pottery Barn, J. Crew. Playground for the kids. Now, this is probably the most dead wing of the mall. This used to be the Apple Store, so you might ask, why would the Apple Store leave this mall? Here's your answer.
but moved next door.
J. Jill is expanding. Here's your Apple Store, by the way. I'm an Android and Windows guy, so no comment. That used to be the Limited. Of course, they went bankrupt. The Dead Sea Salt place. I avoid that place at all costs. There's another Dead Sea Salt place. I guess they're moving from the other side of the mall. Let's pull out this one here. Nail salons and master cuts. Somebody getting their back massaged. I could use a haircut, but not today. Stand has though everything you want for college football, college sports. The Tigers are playing like horseshit this year. Lots of pretzel places in this mall. ATMs and pretzels both. This kitchen went through bankruptcy. I've never eaten there before. This used to be the Barking Boutique right here, which sold dogs from the puppy mill. A lot of controversy surrounding that place. Macy's is two stories, and so is Penny's. Sears used also to be two stories, but the mall is one story. I love Spencer's. Let's go in there for a second, shall we? Hi.
Hello.
Just looking around.
Well, just know that all of our shot glasses are buy two, get one free today.
Buy two, get one free for what?
The shot glasses.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Okay, thank you. I love Spencer's. Let's see what type of posters they got. A lot of black light posters. Sounds like Alice in Chains. Bob's Burgers is okay. Lots of naked female booty. My guys love lingerie. Don't you love front loaders? Johnny Cash is Hurt. One of the very few remakes that's actually better than the original. And I love Nine Inch Nails. Loved Mario when I was a kid. I still have my original Nintendo. Damn, that's nice ass. I don't know what Five Nights at Freddy's is all about. What the hell is that? Always loved Ren and Stimpy. Thank you, Jim Tire. Never saw Suicide Squad movie. Heard the movie was terrible.
That's so good.
My ex-girlfriend loved incense. It's all good in the hood, Mr. Rogers. Let's go into the food court. Or should I say the JCPenney wing? Part of the court has a Starbucks. A couple of places to get Starbucks. A fidget store. Fidget that I can try, because I've never touched one before.
Right here.
Oh. What's all the rage about these?
I don't even know.
Wow. All right. Not real interested in fidget spinners, but okay. So that's where the salt place went. That used to be a community. Basic subject, subjects of E.M. Hall, Victoria's Secret. Charlotte Russe is where H&M used to be. H&M was a Sam Goody when it moved here in 2002. We all knew what happened to Sam Goody, unfortunately. Both Erie and Dry Goods are new stores here. And here's the mall's food court. This was added on, I think, in 1899. Chinese cook, Japanese places. I love Gas Classic Grill. We'll get some right now, but we just had Culver's. It's always sad when that place is so slow. If you ever come here to Grand Rapids, go to Dad's. It's so good. Look at the size of the McDaddy. Oh my god. Huge. One thing about Dad's is that he could, if he orders into patties, big enough. Brookstone used to be a bigger part of our mall where J. Joe is now. I love Brookstone, but I've never spent a dollar there in my life. Not many people in here, unfortunately. That used to be a Yankee Candle. And Yankee moved over to the Barnes & Noble wing, which we're going to right now. Shots of Victoria's Secret for your approval. I pooped today.
Yep.
Eat that truth. Lots of stores at this mall expanding. One store closes and then another one opens and it's an expanded store here. Plus used to be the body shop. DQ. Not a lot of people getting ice cream today. I just had a chocolate malt at Culver's right across the street. Garage, which is a like a Woodman's clothing store. I think that used to be a Finish Line. Exxon. Hot Topic. Let's go in there for a little bit. Thank you.
Hi.
Skinny jeans? I don't think so.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Me not finding anything today?
I'm good.
Okay.
Boop. Trying to figure out what this is. Is much better than the 90s, just seeing. Let's go into Barnes & Noble. This was added about see, the top floor of Barnes & Noble is not as good as the first floor. But hey, I like to ride the escalator. Amazingly, when I grew up in Northern Michigan, not one building in Traverse City, except for the airport in town, had an escalator. Stopped and we were stuck here for a couple of hours. Just kidding. Just imagine the fire department having to get me. Just kidding. Lots of records. Adele, Lady Gaga, all on vinyl. What's this? Pink Floyd. Aha! Uh-huh. That's the one that has Take On Me. Yep. Oh yes. Sun Always Shines on TV. I got this on vinyl too. Pop scratches and everything. Stacks of wax here. they still sell CDs. Wow. Ed Sheeran, Halsey, Skinner, my stepdad's favorite band. There's Bar Louie, a lot of restaurants in this mall. Bar Louie's kind of a high-end restaurant type deal. You know, it's Face. On the border. Red Robin. Celebration Cinema, which used to be a Cinemark. And here she is, folks. Second largest mall in Grand Rapids. And it has a bright future. A couple of stores in the parking lot, too. Lockbox used to be a liquor store. When I was thinking about Hot Topic and their skinny jeans, it makes me think of that DJ from Detroit. He sang that song, Skinny Jeans Are for Girls, It's a Man Pants. I once wore skinny jeans and they sucked. TJ Fridays. There it is. Let's get a shot of looking from outdoors too. The exterior of Penny's and Hoosh Down. Oh, that Mexican food still does smell good. I'm going to walk towards the Sears part of the parking lot for a second. low-cost movies. There's the Sears portion of the mall, folks. Well, what's left of it. Over there is the now former Sears Auto Center. Both Sears and the Auto Center are both gone. And yep, a new chapter of Woodlands history is opening up real soon. And well, I think I'm going to show you what I'm going to show you. I'll probably come back here in a few months or so. See what is going on around here. I noticed that the parking lot around Macy's is being repaved. It's a part of their big project right there. So anyway, that's pretty much all I have to show you. So, there you go. I'm out of here. Hope you enjoyed this video. Have a good day, everyone.